and chicken stew. Into my pan, and I'm going to roll my stove that the wing cook right through between, and I'm going to cover it. So I'm going to cover my pan and put it on a low heat to cook. So I cover my chicken wing and it's cooking. So I'll be back. Chicken wings. my fried chicken wings. I'm gonna enjoy my fried chicken wings. And they're gonna be so delicious. So I'm gonna lower my fire that is cooking inside. So it's bright inside and nice and juicy inside. I have ketchup. Hot sauce. And ketchup. And I'm going to make a dip. And go with my chicken wings. So I'm gonna finish make my dip and I'll be back. Everything cooked inside. And it still be nice and juicy, not dry. I don't like dry chicken. And I don't like chicken what is not cooked inside. I like it cooked inside. So I'm going to know what it's going to be. I'm going to leave it a while and then I'll be back. So I finished frying my chicken, I'm gonna turn it off. I'm gonna turn it off and I'll be back. Cornstarch and I season it. You're gonna see the seasoning that I use on my chicken wings. And I make a dip to go with my chicken wings. I use honey mustard, I use pepper sauce, ketchup and some honey. That's what I use on my chicken wing dips. Please like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. God bless you. Have a great day. Flour and mayonnaise.